flying over today. Couldn't tell which was leading and showing the others the way. And I thought as I watched them sail by, extending for miles in the sky, what a blessing it must be to fly like a column of birds. They were soaring in search of the souls of some almighty force, all adrift in the draft without even altering course, gripped by gravity here on the ground. I wondered where they might be bound, where the site of this search would be found by this column of birds. And how did they get it together to take off as one and go race this column of birds of a feather off to some better distant place? And how did they make the connection? And how did they come to agree to fly in a single direction in which not one of them knew or could see? They were coming and coming and going and going and gone. Through the oncoming night, toward the brightness of some distant dawn. As I turned and went back to my plow, to the grind of my grim here and now, I wish our kind might take off somehow, like a column of birds, a column of birds, a column of birds.